also wanted to say happy independence to Wana Jira peeps. Good morning. It's a nice bright and sunny day. I love the sun, but however it's cold, it's actually freezing, but it's what it is. We live in London. So I'm just on my way to the gym. I just had a very long morning. I actually woke up at 7, and you know, like, you chill in bed, blah blah blah, and then you actually start getting ready whatever at 10, and I wasted the last, let me say, 20 minutes looking for my cap, my Nike cap. I love that cap to go to the gym. It's just so comfortable. And like, if you know, if you wear that cap, you understand what I'm talking about.
One eternity later.
I left my house a mess on Saturday because it was my birthday and I had a party. I don't know if I mentioned before.
One time for the birthday, bitch.
One time.
Two times for the birthday, bitch.
Two times.
Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.
Morning, I am so tired. Me and the man went out last night, went to Miller's and Carter's for the first time. I've never had it before. However, I was like, oh yeah, I want to go to Miller's and Carter's to get steak. I got just a burger, but it is what it is. I'm literally in lesson right now. Like, I don't know if any of you is at uni. It's so boring. I'm just dead, like.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
You guys can probably even hear the lecturer up down there. I'm about to make coffee and just breakfast. Morning. Today is basically Thursday and I'm on my way to uni, and then after I need to head to the office because I haven't been in like 2 days. So now my shifts are, because I work there part-time. I'll explain what I do in a proper video. I work there part-time, so I do Monday, Thursday, Friday now since I have uni. But really and truly, I don't even go into the lessons. Like, it's actually like disturbing. I'll be like working on my laptop or doing something, and then next thing you know, I'm like, oh crap, my lesson, and it'll literally be like 45 minutes way through it. Like, I'll get the alarm set 15 minutes before, but then I'll be like, okay cool, I still have 15 minutes. So it's really frustrating. So I think as soon as I get the alarm, I just need to log in and just leave my laptop in the Zoom page up. I have a big breath because I'm literally doing like a huge hill. Anyway, so I'm now on my way to the train station because my uni is in Fulham. By the way, I go to BIM London. If any of you like is looking to start your music journey, let me know. So I'm gonna make a video about my journey there if you guys wanna know, because I've had a few messages, people asking me how is it there.
Don't want to feel you, don't want you on my mind, don't want to feel you, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel you. Don't want you on my mind. On my mind. On my mind. 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 Mind.
Basically just finished now. I finish at 6:30, like 3 times a week. Quite long, but yeah. Sometimes I even work a little bit like extra, but it's alright. Now heading to the station, I'm contemplating whether I should go home or I should go to the gym because I have my gym bag, but not really sure.
Don't want to feel you, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel you.
Also wanted to say happy independence to all my Nigerian peeps. Yeah, not any much. But yeah, I hope we are celebrating real good down in Nige. I've never really been as an adult, so I would really like to, in Jesus' name, like this next year summer, that should be the plan, like at my graduation kind of vacation kind of situation. Hopefully, let's not even mention it. You know, I was meant to go this year.
Ooh, it's a pandemic. I would have let you come to my house, but like, oh, pandemic. Really, really wanted to see you, but like, pandemic. Scary.
It is what it is. But yeah, even anyone celebrating in London or wherever around the world, I hope you're having a nice, lovely day. Afternoon. So I just bought these flowers and I'm just going to cut the stem and then put them in like this because I don't really have a vase here, and then I'm just gonna do some shooting. Oh no, this is my tripod, this is the vase. So one piece, the actual stem in just there like that, and then I think this is for the phone. I already have some bits in that anyway. And then I bought this for like $33.95 or something similar. Instructions, camera thing to turn on the camera, another thing similar to the phone holder, and something else. Voila, tripod, baby. Little kit, this was $16.99, really cheap and affordable. It's like maybe 1 meter tall. No, maybe in China. Crap. So comes in like a little plastic bag, phone cover. Now I have so many, and then this is same thing for the phone situation, and then I got a £5 card or something. So, oh yeah, I would have liked the fully black, but yeah, then he has, because I use this at work, literally has an extension that you open here, and you make it big, so it's so cool. I love it. And it's just worth it, like what I need to do. I don't need nothing, anything fancy. And then you do with everything, and then you have this lever. I don't know how to say in English. You have this lever that's gonna help you to move the camera up and down or however you like it. So here's my filming station. It's going to be, just need to change it a little bit. I might do some videos on that chair so far as well.
I'm not really sure. So, yeah.
Hi guys, we are in TK Maxx. I love this place. So much shit. That's my mom. Say hi to the vlog.
I hope to come right back to you.
Beep a bit. TK Maxx is a plug for children's size stuff, and then my mum got this. She got Reebok, and like it comes with like two pair of trousers. And then what else? Oh yeah, this one, this is nice. This one only $16.99. It came with this one as well. Oh nice, times three, so $16.99 for this, the coat and the little trousers, matching trousers. And then I got this. Oh my god, this is so cute. Young Versace, and a little, the little shoes, and they were only £20 from $135 retail price. $135 for like kids shoes, ridiculous, with the little Versace at the bottom. You can literally just wear this for like 1 month, not even.
Incredible.
And
for the price only.
Yeah, of course.
You say not money anymore.
Why? And finally, apology, I bought these shoes that I showed earlier. Literally so good quality. I don't know what brand is this. Makia, size 6. And it's just to go work, because I like white shoes to go work, and they're really comfortable. I don't really know what brand it is, but
so guys, I basically wanted to end the vlog here. I hope you all have had a good weekend and week, and yeah, like, subscribe and comment and all of that good stuff. See ya, thanks for watching.